Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your Friday forecast, which really is just going to continue the same weather pattern we've been in the past couple of days. Lower and middle Ohio Valley generally quiet to start the morning, just some passing cloud cover mixing in with the sunshine. By the time we heat it back up into the 90s again for the 10th day in a row, that combined with the humidity will fire up a couple of isolated showers and storms. Bigger storm system out to the west is going to combine with increasing tropical moisture from the south and bring higher rain chances and storm chances late Saturday and into Sunday. So we do have some wet weather to get through as we move through the Labor Day holiday weekend. But today, just some spotty, isolated afternoon showers and storms. Rain chances at 20% today, so most will stay dry. And since that's mainly just going to be based off the afternoon heat and humidity, as we head overnight and into tomorrow morning, we'll be dry, as any showers and storms that pop up today will fade away through the overnight period. But as we head through your Saturday, especially later in the afternoon, Saturday evening and night, we'll start bringing in showers and thunderstorms, first to the south and west and then up to the north. And they'll be with us for a little longer duration. Looks like late Saturday and also into Sunday, we'll have some pretty unsettled weather with some heavy rainfall, a possibility. But today, isolated storms, but everyone stays hot and humid. 93 degrees for your high today. 83 by 10 o'clock. Should be a warm evening ahead. Rain chances at 20% this afternoon. Those increase to 60% late Saturday and into Sunday. So the first half, really, of your Labor Day holiday weekend, we're dodging some showers and storms. Now, it looks like later in the day, Sunday and into Monday, we will be drying out. So if you do have outdoor plans, Monday does look to be the pick of the long Labor Day holiday weekend. Tuesday and Wednesday bring back in some storm chances. Thursday, dry and just plain old hot with highs near 94. Today, the 10th day in a row of 90-degree heat. We'll make it 11 tomorrow, but those storm chances and the cloud cover will break that streak with a high of 87 on Sunday. That's the latest on your forecast. Remember, you can always track any pop-up showers and storms right here on WLKY.com with our live and interactive radars. Have a great day.